So, Mr. Powell, it was said, for example, that you became the hero of the Skinheads, who...
the Skinheads? I became the hero of 90% of the people of this country for having said what they were waiting for somebody to say, for identifying a danger of which they were conscious but couldn't believe that nobody would see it or point it out. And I still am.